In this video, I'll try to explain some of the basics of the combat system in Rift. Now, the combat system is very much focused on combining different skills in the correct order for maximum effect. So, for instance, one of my basic skills, the Keen Strike, whenever I use that, it opens up the possibility of using two other skills, Quick Strike and Precision Strike. Those two skills are more powerful than the Keen Strike, but I can only use them after using the Keen Strike skill first. Most skills will also build up combo points. For instance, Precision Strike gives me 2 combo points. Most other skills will only give 1 combo point. You can build up a maximum of 5 combo points, and then you can use a combo skill. The combo skill does more damage the more combo points you build up. So for instance, the Deadly Strike combo skill will do 124 damage if you build up 5 combo points, but only 37 points of damage if you only have 1 combo point. Guarded Steel is another example of a combo skill. It does less damage, but it has a defensive bonus. So normally I'll want to use Guarded Steel early in the fight, so that I can get the defensive bonus for as long as possible. So I'll probably want to use Precision Strike to get a couple of combo points quickly, and then use the Guarded Steel skill as fast as possible. Later in the fight, I'll be using my high damage combo skill to finish off the enemy as fast as possible. Let's try this out against this mob. Now I use Precision Strike, build up 5 combo points, and use the defensive skill. So now you see from the shield on my back that I have the defensive bonus engaged. And now, with more combo points, I use my high damage skill and quickly finish off this enemy. There's also some skills that are more reactionary in nature. For instance, Weapon Barrage. This will interrupt an enemy spellcaster. So I want to use this when the enemy is about to cast a spell, thereby preventing him from doing as much damage to me as he could have. So you see, this enemy is using a fireball spell. Now he's using it again and I interrupt it. So this reduces the damage he can do to me. Now let's just finish off the second enemy. The skills I use as a rogue, they all require energy. Energy is limited to 100 always, it doesn't increase with levels. So this puts a hard limit on how fast I can use my skills. Another example of a reactionary skill is the reprisal skill. This can only be used when I dodge an enemy attack. Then I have 5 seconds to use it. Now you see I dodged an attack and I have 5 seconds to fire off the reprisal skill. I can also increase my chance of being able to use the reprisal skill by using the sidesteps buff. This increases my chance of dodging attacks for 15 seconds, thereby increasing my chance of getting to use the reprisal skill. Let's try that out. So now I use the buff, And you can see I'm dodging a lot of attacks now. So I can use the reprisal skill almost all the time whenever it's available. And now I'm being attacked by two more enemies, so I'm probably going to die here. But I hope this has given you a bit of insight into the combat system in Rift. And I think I'm dead. So that's a suitable end to this video. Hope you enjoyed it.